Learn English with Ant.
I drive old car. No, it's wrong. I drive an old car. Learn English articles. A, an, and the. Used for objects that are not specific, or one of several things of a similar type. Example: He read a book. Used for specific objects, or objects that both the speaker and listener know. Example: He read a book I gave him. Used as synonyms for the number one. Example: I own a cat and two dogs. Used before plural, countries or other plural regions and bodies of water. Example: The United States. Used the first time we introduce an object. Example: I ate an apple yesterday. Used when we mention the object again. Example: I ate an apple yesterday. The apple was juicy and delicious. Used to indicate one of a group. Example: I am a student. used before certain adjectives to give a plural meaning. Example: the poor. A. An. Used before words beginning with a consonant sound. Example: a man, a student, a horse, a unit. Used before words beginning with a vowel sound. Example: an old man, an ant, an hour, an umbrella. When to use no article. Example: used for meals, dinner. Used for sports and games. Chess. Used for planets. Saturn. Used for name of people, book or plays. Melanie. Used for lakes. Lake Como. Used for mountains. Mount Everest. Used for single islands. Long Island.